This battle broadcast is brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiceRemoval.com.
This is round one of the Legacy Daily event, and I lost the die roll. Now I'm going to keep this hand because I think it's good. Keep. I'm playing this format blind, so I don't actually know how to sideboard or anything, so this could be pretty interesting. Alright, I think I'm playing against Storm. Which is bad, because I don't really have any answers for him. Maybe this isn't Storm. Ah, it's Infect. I don't believe Infect can kill me in one turn. I don't actually know the format well enough to actually judge that properly. Can he kill me in one turn? Maybe. I'll play it safe because I don't know. You control forest rather than the black. Alright, well that's one buff gone. Which decreases the chance of killing me in one shot. That's pretty powerful. Oh, wow. I might just need to cast a golden guy and leave the block. Six plus two. That's fine. That's a good draw, in my opinion. That was probably a mistake. I probably should have left the mana open so I could use, Present Progress. Things are getting dangerous. Damn. Okay, it's just top deck wall, really. I have no idea what this deck sideboard's in. Probably has a bunch of lands which he doesn't want to use because it drains his life total. I guess that works. Is it getting scary now? No creatures? How lucky. Green's arms in it, okay, no problem. And hopefully this is GG. Yeah, it is GG. Give me a second. Okay, this is Infect. From my understanding, they bring in a bunch of counter spells. And they have blue creatures which I want to kill. Should I bring in Pyroblast? Well, definitely bring in Forkbolt. That's a no-brainer. The weakest card here would be Lava Spike. Instead of Lava Spike, I could bring in Pyroblast, maybe. It's not the best spell in the world, but it kills four of his creatures and stops his counter spells. I think this is the right choice. It probably is not the right choice, but. Due to my informality, because I don't know anything about this format, I'm just gonna go with this plan. Perhaps just racing them outright with the last packs might be better. Not entirely sure. Definitely keeping this hand. They have stiffles, so I'm gonna go with the But I'm really scared of days. I'll take the risk anyway. No days. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I had an idea you had that card. I shouldn't have done that. Because Grim Lava Master is the best, one of the best cards in the matchup. So they went with Grim Lava Master first, then Vexing Devil, and I could have played the Grim Lava Master later. Oh. Sure. Keyword is May, doesn't actually have to do that. You should take four here. Yep. Still kicking myself over the Grimloft mask play. That was so poor of me. He's probably gonna counter me, but I have to try. Yeah. Hopefully he can't one-shot me here. It turns out even if I had resolved the Grimlovemancer, I would have died to the Necropede. Which is kind of annoying, but okay, he's down to two cards. I don't believe you can one-shot me with two cards, but then again, I don't know the format well enough. Okay, he definitely can't one-shot me with one card. No, he still has two cards, my bad. Is this enough to kill me? Maybe. We'll find out very shortly. No, it's not. Thank goodness. Nothing. Very good. He can still just kill me physically, but he'll need to have to use his bump pumps. And if I connect one more time, I basically want it. GG.